18th September. This is 2 minutes in the Olive Garden. I'm Kofi Chissah. The word for today, Proverbs chapter 4, verse 22. For they are life to those who find them and health to all their body. Some believe that our bodies are not important to God and all that matters to Him is our soul. Some also believe that the spirit and the soul must be our focus and not the body. After all, the body will perish in the ground. God will hold us responsible not only for what we do with our souls or spirits, but what we do with our bodies as well. Listen to what Paul says in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 23. Now may the God of peace himself sanctify you completely, and may your entire spirit, soul, and body be kept blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Spirit, soul, and body. Who told you that what you use your body for doesn't matter, and that Christianity is only about what comes inside and from inside of you, and all that matters is what is within? Who told you that lie? Your entire body is part of the marking scheme of heaven. You have a responsibility to keep your body safe and to maintain it well. The Word of God is life to your spirit and health to your body. The secrets of good health are in the Bible. Inasmuch as you concentrate on prayer, Bible study, holiness, etc., remember that your body is also very necessary. Do not forget this. Allow the Word of God transform your body just as it transforms your soul and stirs up your spirit. The shalom of Yahweh be upon you.